Well, 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 we're going to be doing some trucking today. Welcome to Euro Truck Simulator 2. About 2 or 3 years ago, I played Euro Truck Simulator 1 on stream and, well, safe to say that was an experience.
Let's disconnect this guy's trailer. I never really liked this guy anyway.
Seeing as I live in the UK, specifically Wales, I reckon we should start in Wales. And we're in. This is my truck. Started up. Ooh, we got a little intro screen there. It's a nice looking truck, actually. Okay, alright. Oh, yeah, we have our product. Okay, we're gonna... Fuck, where are we going? Okay, we're turning this way. Alright, no one's coming. We're good. We're fine. This is easy, man. Alright, smooth sailing. Easy. We can deliver the lemonade to the people that are boiling in their, tower apartments. Oh, we need to stop! I don't want to get, you know, a speeding ticket. I don't want to get a red light ticket or whatever. It's easy. Oh, I'm above the speed limit. Oh, I got the speed camera. Okay, well, let's take it down a couple notches, yeah? Are you kidding me? Oh! Shit, the cops are after me! The police are after me! Wait, do I have to pull over? What's going on? Am I good? Oh, I think I'm okay. Imagine getting pulled over for delivering lemonade. I feel too powerful in this truck. Like, I feel like I can literally solve every world problem. I'm gonna do a tight bend here. We're gonna...
Ooh.
Oh! Oh! Oh, okay, and the cop just drives by like it's nothing. No one's gonna stop and help? I flipped the truck. Maybe we should put the hazards on, tell the drivers behind me, hey, I'm having issues. There we go. What's on the radio? Okay, back on the road again. Let's try this one more time. Oh no. Right, there's a cop right in front of me. I think I'm gonna have an issue in a minute. Oh, this is where I crashed before. Okay, well, we need to be careful around this bend then. Take it easy. Yeah. No way. In the same spot. What? I don't understand. But I went slow. Been recording for 11 minutes and haven't even made any progress. Okay, take 3. Good, slow, slow, slow. Alright. Wow, look at that. Look how easy that was. We did it. Wow. Maybe I should just never drive, like ever. Oh wait, don't I need to repair my truck? Oh, stop! Get out the way! It's my turn. Thank you. Ooh! Uh-oh! At least he's not dead, you know. If he was dead, then yeah, we'd have a bigger issue on our hands. Man, what is there to talk about on a journey like this? I got nothing to say. We're on the M4. I've been on the M4 before. That's interesting. Alright, we're on the M5. Good to know. London. Uh-oh. Alright, we'll go- Whoa! Awww. Nice. Cool. Great. These guys were expecting the lemonade like 15 years ago. What's with the music? Why is there music? What? Nothing's happening. Chill. Wait, what's going on? Alright, let's go over to France. Okay, nighttime, cool, that's awesome. Lights, active, and I guess we're heading to Paris. How about that? Let's go and check out Paris. Alright, how do I leave? Oh, this isn't the exit? We need to... No, not... No, I'm pressing D. You need to turn the other way. Is this, Cybertruck? Tesla? You know, autopilot? I'm stuck. I haven't even left the compound yet, and I've failed. We might have to tow to service again. For God's sake. Alright, nice and easy, nice and easy. Which way? We're going this way? Cool, let's wait for this car to go by. See, look at my money there. Look how much money I lost just to cancel the car dev job. I had like 12k, and now I'm down to 294. Oh! Okay, okay, alright, lucky we're... Okay, we're fine. Oh shit, okay, turn. Fuck. He overtook me. Wow. Am I that slow? I was trying to do a cool cinematic shot for a montage. The engine's fucked. Well, my experience, my first time in France is something, huh? Okay, daytime. Oh no, not the docks. Scouting the port. The worst mission in the game. Does that say Tunnel Souls? That's where I'm gonna be in a minute. Oh, come on. Bear with me. I just don't think I'm cut out for trucking. Honestly, I thought it was going to be a nice, relaxed time. It's really not. It's stressful. Oh. We're done. Thank you all for watching Euro Truck Simulator, and this dude will get a concussion next time.